Brasília, in the heart of Brazil. Founded in April 1960 to serve as the new national capital. And now, it's the venue for one of the disciplines in the 12th World University Championships, run by FISU, the International Federation of University Sports. Some 50 athletes from 12 countries are here to compete in this, the first test event for the Summer Universiade to be held in Brasília in 2019. It's triathlon, which became part of the University Championships program back in 1992. The race to be held around the Paranoá Lake and over the JK Bridge.
It's good and special to be here and represent our country and our university as well.
The Brazilians under pressure with the championships taking place at home. It's a project that we've worked on for quite a while. I'm happy enough because it's taking place in my city, in Brasília. I think it's going to be a wonderful championship. Course that I already know, and I think we've got a good chance of getting some good results as well. A chance for the students to get to know each other from other parts of the world.
All the countries are in the same hotel. Normally it's very divided before a competition, so you don't see lots of the other people. Here you see a lot.
The triathlon races will be run in accordance with the rules of the International Triathlon Union, the ITU. There's no specific word for it. It's a special atmosphere to be here as part of the university selection, to be able to represent my friends from university. The women's race started with a 1,500-meter swim. It'll be followed by a 40-kilometer cycle ride, and then a 10-kilometer run, the Olympic format.
Well, I don't have a special plan, so I have to be present every day at school, but I train with a good coach, so that's helped me.
The swimming discipline is headed by Heather Sellers from Great Britain, but now for the bikes in temperatures of around 28 degrees Celsius.
A sport career must end at some point, and I really want to continue to leave my studies after that, to work somewhere and stuff like this.
Approaching the JK Bridge, the battle at its most intense with 40 kilometers to go.
Triathlon is very hard sport, and then it's related to lessons and training balance. It's important, I think. And then my university is helping to me.
First into the transition after the bike ride, Hungarian and American girls.
I study law in Budapest at the university, and yes, it's very hard to study and do the triathlon as well because of the trainings and the training camps, but they help me a lot, especially the teachers are very kind.
Sofia Kovac leading the race now, the law student from Budapest University. This race is a second university world championship.
I raced in Turkey a few years ago. I didn't do very well there, but this time I did well.
And Sofia wins with a time of 2 hours, 16 minutes and 4 seconds. Heather Sellers of Britain second, Caitlin Donner of the USA third. In the men's race, 32 competitors enjoying the chance of racing against students from all around the globe, as the world's universities seek to increase the international links between students. The favorites here are three Americans.
University is a very fun time for me, you know, because we get to meet a lot of people from different countries and different places in Singapore. Yeah, so it's very fun.
Marcus Fernandes from Brazil leads the swim, going into the transition ready to ride in very, very hot weather.
I can do less subjects and do the other subjects next year. So it's easier to combine the study with the sport.
A silver medalist at the 2010 Youth Olympics, Kevin McDowell. This, his first competition after successfully battling cancer.
A couple of years ago, I was diagnosed, I had cancer. And so it took me a while to go through all that, and I didn't know if I'd ever come back to triathlon. And then I went through chemo for 6 months and then made it back. And then it was just a long process to get my health back and my body to recover from all that treatment because I was very sick. The university was great, because I finished my last treatment actually my first week of college that I started. So I talked to all my professors, and my professors worked with me. This was probably the toughest course I've ever done in my life. It just, with that, the swim was tough, then the heat and the bike was the hill. And then I even think the run was just as hard because with the heat and the humidity here, and then there was a big climb and downhill on the run, and it was just overall probably a huge strength course, and I had to be very tactical out there. It's a big battle, but it's well worth it at the end.
Kevin McDowell, the winner, followed by Tomas Renc of the Czech Republic and Chris Branden of the USA. The next edition, by the way, of the triathlon, Switzerland in 2016.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.